So I gotta say, it's been an interesting journey. I'm kind of nervous about this blog because it's like the beginning, and I'm gonna show you where I'm starting, which means you get to see where I'm starting. And I'm not very pleased with my body shape. Now, if you've known me like before, you know I'm like the personal trainer, the competitive bodybuilder and all these things. And I had a certain physique, a certain standard that I kept myself up to. In a couple of years, I haven't really been able to upkeep that in Cuba, just with the diet and the quality of the gyms I was able to go to. And so my body has changed, and I want to share with you this body transformation. So I'm going to get back there, but I need to show you where I'm coming from. So on that note, I'm gonna have my shirt off. It's a frustrating place to be when you want to be, you know, looking somehow. You want to look different, you want to feel different, and you're not. I'm not insecure in the sense that I don't like myself like I did before. If you've been struggling with weight, then you know what that's like. You know, you look at yourself in the mirror and maybe you even say some things to yourself like, how could you be such a monster? How could you be so ugly? Or, like, you're such a fat pig. Like, I don't know what you say to yourself, if you do at all, if you're struggling with your body image. But when I was an overweight kid, I really struggled with a self-image in terms of my identity. My identity was rooted in how my body looked, and it was very fear-based. It was very stress-based and painful, and it was that insecurity that actually drove me to becoming like a personal trainer and even a bodybuilder. And so throughout the years, I was fighting off this inner pain by going to the gym. I was punishing myself with diets. I even went through eating disorders as a kid. I did a little bit of starvation, so like I tried to eat as little as possible. It wasn't to the amount where it was like chronic, like some people, where it's an actual problem. But there were times where I just chose to go without a meal because I thought, you know, I'm fat and I shouldn't eat. And so that insecurity really affected my self-image. But for now, where I am in terms of after Cuba, yeah, I'm fat. I'm chubby. But I'm not messed up about it like I was before. I'm insecure because, yeah, I don't really look the way I want to look. And, you know, if I'm going to go swimming, I'll keep a shirt on so I don't scare children. No, I'm not that bad. Now remember, if you don't want to see it, change the channel, all right? And relax, it's a guy without a shirt. You've watched Baywatch before, it's not that big a deal. Probably a bigger deal for me. So I haven't weighed myself yet, but last time when I was in Cuba, I actually, I was going to the gym, and I was exercising, but there was a scale there, and I actually got up to 190, and when I started, I was 160 down there. So I don't think I'm there anymore at 190, but as you can tell, my physique has definitely softened. Yeah, I just feel insecure because I'm not the standard that I would prefer to be at. So I do feel insecure in that way. And it's not like it was before. I'm not doing this body transformation to become somebody or something again. I'm doing it because I enjoy health and I have an idea of what I want my body to look like. And now that I'm at this point emotionally, I feel like I'm a lot healthier emotionally. And that's what kind of being forced to be fat has really taught me, that life goes on. It's more than just the body. Now that I have that lesson, I can now get it back. I can get it back. And I'm excited to bring you on this body transformation thing, because if you're there too emotionally and you just want to change your body, you can do it. We can do it together. Hey, so if you like this video or you like what I'm doing in terms of this whole body transformation thing, and you know somebody that you think would be interested in watching and following along as well, make sure you share this video on their page, like the video, write something below, make it positive, and let's turn this thing into something awesome, because as I get my results, you guys can actually get your results as well. Of course, if you follow along, you're not gonna lose weight just watching a video, but that'd be cool, wouldn't it? So go ahead, share this video, like it, put a comment below, and let's do this whole thing together, because I'm getting my results in 20 days, maybe a little bit more. You can get the same if you follow along. Go ahead, share the video right below, like it, you know it, do it, let's do it, let's do it.